WA police on the front line will soon get stab-proof vests as part of new measures to protect them from terrorism. The police union says it's received a written commitment from the state government after its campaign last month. The union will now consult with others from around the world to find the best ballistic body armour that suits all climates across our state.